plan to help Charles usually. This, well, something happened at the Rocket Club three years ago. Somebody started telling some jokes.
What do you call a woman who has PMS and ESP at the same time?
I have a novel, Roger. What do you call her?
A bitch who knows everything.
We didn't know how to begin it. Or that it killed you. No, I have to use some water.
John, you bring me back some water.
While you were employed at Wyoming, you did everything you could to make sure no one knew that you were an active homosexual. Is that correct?
No. That's not correct. I never lied about it.
As a homosexual, women is often forced to conceal.
Whose club is this? It's my fucking club. That's whose club it is. My club. My take his balls, cut him off his body, and put him in his ears. He's going to have the ball on his ears.
Everything on the fucking table! Go!
I'm doing better than you, you know. Got an apartment. Got this place out in Hendersonville on the lake. Good spread. Yeah. Trying to get things together. Yeah. My folks are coming down with Reba's man. I got this big bird, but I don't know when to put in the oven. Really, what temperature to set it at? See, it goes to the middle, yeah? Clear across halfway around the lake.
What's going on down there with that track?
I got stuff. I was trying to pull up this thing and put this ink on it. Yeah.
It's a fine piece of equipment here.
So when we say it, I want all forward movement to stop now. So what I want to do is teach my horse how to do that off the word go without using the rein. See, a lot of horses will stop when you pull the rein, but a lot of them won't stop if you just clearly say the word and dare them to stop. I want to teach my horses to stop all kinds of ways, whether I just say go and ask them to stop without the rein, whether I ask them to stop with the rein. There's lots of different ways, and we'll show that through the series. But the first one that I talk about is just getting the horse to listen to that word and have respect for it, so that when we say go, they stop straight away. This is a two-year-old with a horse galgan that I'm going to use to demonstrate this particular exercise. He hasn't had a lot of riding, probably, you know, maybe 2 or 3 years worth of riding, or